She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Lonely like a
La Casa Dulce?
Yes.
How'd you come up with the name?
So it's actually a mixture of me and my boyfriend were kind of brainstorming a little bit. We came up with like our top 5 to 10. Our friends voted, finalized. I had to approve with my parents. They came up with like, they're like, La Casa Dulce, it just sounds perfect. And then of course, a little casita, it's a family run business, so it makes sense.
Nice. So what is Casa Dulce? I mean, what are you bringing?
We're honestly a little bit of everything. We started off with cocoa bombs because I didn't have a job, and I'm like, my sister actually convinced me to start a business. She's like, hey, these cocoa bombs are so like popular right now, why don't you start them? And then it evolved into making candy, and then my mom came back from Mexico and had this brilliant idea of making tamarindo mezcal, and yeah, so we just do a little bit of everything.
Tamarindo mezcal.
Yep, that's like our trademark, I feel like.
You know, when I heard that mixture, I'm like, I'm digging it.
I'm like, who doesn't like who doesn't like agua de tamarindo? Who doesn't like mezcal? Why not put it together?
So how can people find
you? LaCasaDulce.net and on Instagram, _LaCasaDulce_.
So if people want to get a hold of this, yes, you ship?
So right now we don't ship the alcohol. We're obviously working on it, but our dulces are to die for. Our chamoy is delicious. We also ship chamoy bombs, so definitely check us out. Yeah.
Beautiful. What's your message for everybody out there?
Well, I hope you guys get a chance to check us out. We're a family-run business, started in a pandemic, Latina-owned, so hopefully you guys, even if you guys don't buy anything from us, we'd love it if you guys just gave us a follow. Smell it.
I smell it. Man, it has a mezcal flavor. A tamarindo. Tamarindo mezcal with San Chamoy drip. How good does that look? From La Casa Dulce. Here we go. Hey, that's good. You get that mezcal and then you got a tamarindo hitting you. Perfect combination. And this is really good. This is money. Money, 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 money. Get yourself some of these. But I guess you gotta come to Chicago, right?
Yeah. Maybe soon.
Okay. But hey, everybody in Chicago, you're so lucky. You can get some.